The Cliffs of Baccalieu, one of my favorite songs from Newfoundland, written by Jack Weathers.
We were bound home in October from the shores of Labrador, trying to head a strong nor'easter and snow too. The wind swept down upon us as the day was dark as night, just before we made the land at Baccalieu. We tried to clear the island as we brought her further south, but the wind from out the nor'east stronger blew. Our lookout soon he shouted for lying dead ahead. Through the snow squall loomed the cliffs at Baccalieu. It was hard down on the tiller as we struggled with the sail, trying our best to haul her in a foot or two. But the deck so sharply tilted, we could barely keep our feet as we struggled on the rocks at Baccalieu. The combers beat her under, I thought she ne'er would rise, and her boom was bending there straight in two. Early rail 2 foot under, 3 hands up on the wheel, sure we hauled her from the rocks at Baccalieu. To leeward was the island, to windward was the shore, and that binding sleet could cut you through and through. Our hearts were beating gladly, no longer could we gaze down to leeward at the cliffs at Baccalieu.